Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. I would like to say thank you for coming to our presentation. It's great to see you all. Okay, let me to introduce myself and my partner. I am Delisha Witaramatullah as a moderator, and my partner is Abdullah Reza, Mary Santi, and Fernanda Aljuiswan. We are from Group 3. Okay, in this presentation, we will discuss about our final project is journal about blended learning application, static electricity material on student motivation and learning outcomes. Okay, firstly, I will to explain to you about introducing and method. Okay, firstly, introduction. The development and advancement of technology in this modern era is closely related to the field of education. Basic is one of the reasons that is done online. The main purpose of blended learning is to provide opportunity for various characteristics of learn so that independence is sustainable and lifelong learning occurs, so that learning will be more effective, more efficient, and more interesting. Blended learning is an easy of learning that combines various models of delivery and introduces various traits of media for dialogue between educator and student. The implement of learning in this century places creates empires on student-centered learning, meaning that students are required to be more active in learning. The success of the learning process can be seen from student learning outcomes. Learning outcomes are the culmination of a process that has been carried out in learning. Static electricity is electricity that does not flow and the current transfer is limited. In learning physics, especially static electricity, there are still many students who have difficulty understanding the material. So for physics reason in high school, in line with this, research has also conducted similar research, namely applying blended learning, especially on static electricity material about the interaction between two stationary objects and saying its effect on learning motivation and student learning outcomes. Two methods. The method used in this research is an experimental method using a quest experimental design in the form of the Quinfillan control group design. The design in this study involved two groups. Namely, one group was given certain treatment experimental and one group was used as the control group in which the two groups were not chosen randomly. The blended learning design used according to the designs is online learning, face-to-face online learning. Okay, the next speaker will be delivered by Nanda.
Okay, thanks moderator. I will read the next material, result and discussion, understanding blended learning. Blended learning is an ease of learning that combine various models of delivery and introduce for dialogue between educator and student. The blended learning model is a learning model that combine face-to-face learning or classroom learning and e-learning learning. Blended learning model component. One, itu face-to-face learning. Two, online learning. Three, learning to be independent. Blended learning type. There are three type of blended learning, include online learning, face-to-face, face-to-face online learning, and online learning, face-to-face online learning. Next, blended learning, learning objective. The learning objective of this blended learning are time efficiency, low cost, and the convenience of student at any time to access learning material. Characteristic of blended learning. One, learning that combine various mode of delivery, teaching models, learning style, and various technology-based media. Two, as a combination of direct of face-to-face teaching, independent learning, and online learning. Three, learning is supported by an effective combination of delivery methods, teaching methods, and learning style. Four, teacher and parents of a learning participant have the same important role, teacher as a facilitator and parents as support. Blended learning model. One, the web course model. Two, the web-centric course model. Three, the web-enhanced course model. Next, process and cons blended learning. Blended learning has the advantage that is provides students with an interest is independent learning because a lot of information can be obtained via the internet, can easily learning. Okay, thanks, moderator. I return to moderator.
Okay, thanks, moderator. I will read the next materials. Application of blended learning. The application of the blended learning model must consider the learning objective to be active, relevant learning active, and determine which activities are relevant to conventional learning and which activities are relevant to online learning. Blended learning is no longer the only information provider. Learning function as a tutor, facilitator, and motivator. Great inquiry learning model on static fluids. The inquiry learning model, according to Egan in Sunaraya et al., is a learning model designed to train students to investigate problems and solve them based on facts. Static fluid learning will be carried out by combining face-to-face learning and online learning. The effect of blended learning application on learning motivation. Based on the findings, there was difference in the increase in student learning motivation between the two classes due to different treatment. Online learning also gives students the freedom to express their opinions. The difference in learning motivation in the control class is because learning active makes students turn to passive and the teacher acts as the center of learning. Learning motivation grows by itself within a person which can be stimulated by external factor. That's all the material from me. It will it to the moderator.
Okay, thank you for Mary. The final speaker will be delivered by Raisa. Raisa, time is yours.
Okay, thanks, moderator. I will read the material about the effect of blended learning implementation on student learning outcomes. Student physics learning outcomes can be categorized as high due to several factors. One of them is the blended learning, best learning that makes students play a more active role in the learning process. Another factor is the activity during the learning process. In the learning process, using blended learning, students can meet directly at school. In addition, other factors that affect student physics learning outcomes are included in the high category because of the reciprocal relationship between teacher and student directly, making it easier for students to understand the material being taught. Next conclusion, based on the result of the research conducted, it can be concluded that the application of blended learning has a better effect on motivation and learning outcomes of physics on static fluids. This blended learning strategy can be applied by teacher in an activity so that the learning activities carried out don't seem monotone. In addition, this blended learning model is also a combination of several learning approaches, namely conventional learning in the form of face-to-face and internet-based e-learning. In blended learning, the mind focused in the learner. The learner is independent at any given time and is responsible for his or her learning. The learning atmosphere of blended learning will force students to play a more active role in their learning. Blended learning is a learning process that utilizes various approaches. The approach that can utilize a variety of media and technology. Learning takes place conventionally, independently, and independently via online. Offline independent material are prepared in the form of CD-ROM, video streaming, virtual class, email, voicemail, MP3, and DVD that can improve student learning outcomes. Okay, that's all the material from me. I will return it to the moderator.
Okay, thank you for Raisa. Okay, mom and friends, it's all our representation. Thank you so much for your listening and attention. My authors, we have shared the beneficial for all of us. Okay, I'm so sorry about our mistake, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.